AVV prize, and I'm here going to show you how to make your frogs for the frog jumping competition. What you'll need some markers, rubber band, a toothpick, and your cardboard frog. The first thing you need to do is name and color your frog. Now that you are done coloring your frog, you need to fold your frog in half to where the holes line up and to where the coloring is on the outside. So now that you're done, you're going to loop your rubber band through one of your holes, and then you're going to loop it through the other part of the rubber band, then you're going to tighten it. Next, with your frog upside down, you're going to take your free end of your rubber band and you're going to loop it through your hole. And then you're going to take your toothpick, put it sideways, and secure your rubber band. To get your frog to jump, you push your frog down flat carefully, then you let go, and he jumps.